Everyone who wheels on a 4x4 trail knows just how important a winch can be for getting unstuck. COMEUP has been making winches for decades. Cone brake, lots of power, and the kit comes with everything you need, including ours, the 9i, with synthetic rope. Today we're going to show you just how easy it is to install your COMEUP winch on your truck. We'll be mounting it on a Metaltech tube bumper. We've grabbed the kit that they have for mounting the solenoid pack, and we're going to walk you through this step by step. Let's see just how easy it is. COMEUP supplies you with a template in case your bumper didn't come pre-drilled like ours. Tape it out, give a punch over the marks, and you know where to drill. And while the Metaltech mount is pre-drilled, you'll need to enlarge those holes to 11 millimeters. There are four square nuts that go inside the feet of your winch. This will hold them in place while you bolt the winch down from below. Carefully maneuver your winch into place so that it rests squarely over the holes you've drilled. Tightly secure your winch down, and then we're ready to move on to the solenoid pack. Mounting the solenoid pack using the Metaltech bumper kit, first we're going to slide the nuts into place on the back of the solenoid pack. Attach the bracket, screwing it down loosely so that it's adjustable. We'll make some fine tuning once we have it attached to the bumper. There are three terminals on your COMEUP winch motor, marked A, F1, and F2. Find the matching lead from your solenoid pack and bolt them together. After attaching the leads, work the rubber covers over the terminals to keep the elements out. Screw the second solenoid pack bracket over to your Metaltech bumper. Connect the two, get them in place, making any final adjustments, and then tighten all the screws down. At this point, you'll want to make sure that you can tuck all of your wires safely back and around, out of the way, so a rock or a stick doesn't reach up and grab them. You'll also want to come back later and zip tie these all together, making sure they're secure. Bring the black grounding cable and the green lead from your winch solenoid pack down together and attach them to the bottom of your winch motor. The final lead from your solenoid pack couples up with the short lead from the winch motor. Now you'll want to route your cables, both the red power and the black ground, back into the engine compartment so we can attach them to the battery. Running a winch takes a lot of power, so we want to connect this directly to our battery terminals. The Haas fair lead that came with the COMEUP winch protects your synthetic rope. This is the last piece to get bolted on before we're ready to test. If you've done everything correctly, attach your controller, free spool out a little line, then engage the clutch, power out a little more line, and then let your winch wind it back in.
Your COMEUP Winch is now ready for the trail. And you have one of the best tools for getting yourself unstuck on an off-road adventure.